Gangle?
Oh, I think that's Kat. You see Kat? Yeah, there's Kat.
Look at all the cool stuff.
Yeah, man. Oh, more info at MapleLeafSquare.com. I see there's rain on the camera.
I'm hanging out in Maple Leaf Square with Steve Dangle. My friend, can you hold the camera because you're taller and I'm going to cut your hair
off. There you go. Here, let me...
Started raining, but it's not going to be raining here on August the 20th when we're going to be having the amazing, huge fan event called Sports Day in the Square. We're going to have games and clinics and players and alumni, and the dance pack's going to be performing, and...
The dunk tank.
The dunk tank.
Yes, maybe we'll get the dance pack to go in the dunk tank.
I think you got to be in the dunk tank.
Maybe the dance pack. Maybe. Please, I don't want to get hypothermia. I know it's still the summer, but...
By the way, hockey's kind of coming soon.
Summer's...
So
I'm not even going to say that summer's ending. Crap.
No,
I just said it.
Don't
but that
say
means
that.
Hockey's coming.
It does.
So there you go.
Maybe this will become a tradition that at the end of the summer we'll have Sports Day in the Square every single year to celebrate the beginning of all these amazing seasons that are coming up right before our eyes. We're going to start it off on August the 20th, this Saturday, from 10 to 3 p.m., and we hope that you can join us. If you need information,
MapleLeafSquare.com. Sun?